She's over the 600 here. Green light's turned on. Let's see how she goes. Set to run. Ready. Racing. Kurong Lucy began brilliantly. She carves out some brilliant early sectionals and she led by three. Down to the judge she goes. She's got a lap remaining. Holy Rain second. Tammy Parker third. Velocity Dory fourth. A Gap Desire, Julia and Errington last of all. Kurong Lucy, she's powering down the back. She led by six. Second Holy Rain. She's trying to stick on. Deep out Tammy Parker. Then came Velocity Dory. At this stage she's not stopping Kurong Lucy. She's six in front. Trying hard Holy Rain. But 5.15, 600, it doesn't matter. She's all class with a capital C. Kurong Lucy bolts in. Six lengths on Holy Rain. Tammy Parker, Velocity Dory, Zia Julia, Errington. And let's have a look at the time here. Boy, this is good time for a greyhound having its first go of the trip. 34.75. 34.75, Kurong Lucy. That is a terrific run. First look, 1 second, Holy Rain. 5 third, Tammy Parker. 8 fourth, Velocity Dory. She makes a mess of them here, Kurong Lucy. And on